Actually, I just passed by because my guy here, Montana, and this other man, Konya. Hierarchy. Yeah, those names always get me. So, trusted the fact that they needed some kind of motivation ever since they did their audition for their feature, which is still coming up. And now they're shooting this a shot, right?
Yeah.
They're shooting a shot. So I said, it's just normal for me to pass by and give my own word of motivation. Okay. It's very understandable if most of you here don't know me, given our setting, no platform for exposure. But a few still do, so we thank God. But thank God we have my movie TV now, and most of our works are going on air there. So, my name is Nchifor Valery. I've been in the business for 10 years, 2008, 2018. A few awards to my name, both nationally and internationally. First was in London, 2012, when I traveled and won the Best Upcoming Actor in Africa, Zafa Awards. And Burkina Faso, Tanzania, Ivory Coast, Ghana, all those because of film. I didn't spend a franc. It all started as a dream. But our setting is very difficult. We have to fight and fight and fight. It's Cameroon, as we always say. Nchifor Valery in another country will not just stand here like this. I guess I'll be standing with some bodyguards outside
there. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's the truth.
Yeah.
So, but in the spirit, if you have the dream, if you have the focus, just do it. Don't do it for the wrong reasons. Do it because you love it. Do it because you are telling stories. Do it because you are impacting lives. Because you are sensitizing people. There's nothing, nothing will ever replace film. The TV is magical. When people watch stories told by us, for us, it's different. You don't know how many lives you touch when you tell the story. Everywhere I go to, at least one person recognizes me. And yeah. It warms my heart. It's not about the money.
Yeah.
You know. So it's really very, very important. So I just passed by to say, okay, you guys should keep on. These are my guys. At least I believe in their struggle. I believe in their hustle. And they'll grow. I have one or two observations. Actually, I was seated outside, but I heard. Yeah. The first one I actually heard. He is directing, right? And I'm sure you've trusted him to direct this. I heard so many people with their opinions. The film set doesn't work like that. Trust the director and his vision. If you continue, everybody is giving an opinion, you stay on the same scene for hours and you have a target for a day. So just leave the director to work. It's very, very rare to even see someone